Hello everybody, I am Siobhan Games, and welcome back to a new video. Yes, sir. Okay, last time we finished the adventure era with Speed Highway, City Escape, and Seaside Hill. We fought Shadow, and we fought Perfect Chaos to end off the adventure era. Now we are starting in the modern era with the infamous Sonic 06. What level are we starting off with? Well, none other than... ? Hey. Yo. Okay, that was close. Alright. I believe in you, Sonic. We can do this together. Alright, those things fall immediately. Remember, this was like the first level, I think. Either the first or second level in Gens to actually give me trouble when I first played it on my PS3. Oh, that was close. Make sure you guys always mind your surroundings. Especially while you're running through a flaming city. I'm surprised I'm doing this still. Okay, I'm pretty sure I jumped over that, but who cares? Me, I care. Okay, you know what? Why? What did I do to deserve this?
Try!
See? That just has to be some kind of racial motivation. Alright, Iblis, leave me alone. Okay, I just killed myself on accident. And I'm not restarting this whole level. Yeah, we're gonna keep pushing. I spin dashed, but whatever. Alright, just let it flow. Alright, that was kinda stupid. Okay, someone's doing spinjitzu. Maybe Kai's outraged from how they've been doing him lately. Used to be the main character, now he's just a useless, funny side character. He took Jay's spot. And Jay's tripping, he's sorry now. He got beat up by Nia. Oh, spoilers for Dragon Rising, but who cares? Hey, the goal. The goal sign! But the goal sign! It's gonna be a long journey ahead of us. We're going to make it through the storm. Captain's Log, Day 46. We've been trudging through the storm for 46 days. I don't know how much longer we can last. Seems like we're never getting out of here. But we just gotta hope. So that's my ninja way. Captain's Log, Day 47. We're getting closer. I see the goal. And I just died. Wow. Congratulations. You killed yourself. And congratulations, you just did it again, idiot. Alright, so how do I get up? Alright, jump on this? I can. So I'm just slow. Alright, and there's... Yeah, I'm definitely getting off with a B at best. At best a B, yup. But hey, you know, we take it. We take what we can get around here. So, Crisis City Act 1 is done. You got artwork 15. Now it's time for Act 2. Install movement feature in the next act. Would you like to see a tutorial? Sure. Okay, thank you. Again, why put them there if I'm not gonna have enough time to read it? Honestly, I think this might be one of my favorite levels in the game. Poor Silver, he has to live through this every day. And sometimes Blaze, I guess. I think she's from another dimension? Yeah, she has to be from the Soul Dimension. I don't think she's from... Unless she was born in the Soul Dimension, and she ended up in Silver's world, and just grew up there. And when she sacrificed herself at the end of 06, at Silver Story, maybe she ended up in the Soul Dimension again. Wait, no, I wanted the child. Wait, can I go back? Oh, I can. And the same building is exploding. Same one that Charlie 5 pointed out. That blew from both Shadow and Sonic Blaze. Be quiet on the child, I know what to do. Okay.
Well, try!
You know what? Whatever. Yeah, whatever, dude. Alright, let's go. No, maybe it's me. Maybe it's me. Maybe I'm not making smart choices. Oh yeah, alright, that was just a waste of time. Okay, I just got flattened. That's not nice, that's not good. Crazy how this 3-foot-3 hedgehog can just is able to do that. Stomp down an entire piece of stone being pushed down by lava. I could have gotten like two more tricks out of that.
Oh, ah!
What's with it and me getting hit in this zone? Yeah, I don't think I should boost anymore. Hold on, let me get, okay. You know what, I didn't even need rings anyways. Besides, we're at the end of the level. Hold on, I see a chow. The B rank? All right, guess matching. Usually A and S, but I guess this time it's two B's. Oh well, you hate to see it, but it still happens. Crisis City restored. We save Blaze the Cat.
As much as I dislike relying on others, I'm grateful for your aid. The creature was beyond my skills.
Yeah, no problem, this Blaze. One's tough.
I thank you for your help, but still, I don't think we can let our guard down yet. You got artwork 16, you got artwork 17. Okay. Now let's move on to Sonic Unleashed stage. Alright. Hold on. It can redeem itself. Okay, it's redeeming itself. Oh. Okay. Okay, that probably wasn't the best idea. I should probably go play Unleashed. I wonder if they're ever gonna make a remaster. And if they do make a remaster, it's probably gonna be along with probably gonna be another type, something similar to this, maybe like Sonic X Silver Unleashed. But Silver has like no connection to Unleashed. But Shadow, I guess, has some connection to Gems. Hold on. But where is Begonia supposed to be based off of? Spain? Okay. Mm-hmm. Ooh, alright, this is fun. Ah! I just got flattened on air. Alright, that's nice. That's nice to know. Yeah, I don't think the second time is gonna be so forgiving. Have I just fallen off? I think I just fell off. Yeah, I just fell off. I just fell off. Why? For what purpose? What do you gain from that? Oh. I was supposed to jump up, kick back, flip around and spin, and then jump back and do it again. At least I'm not near any bottomless pits. But I'm next to swinging pendulums. So you decide which one's better. And we just opened Big Ben. Wow. Wait, no, if it's Big Ben, it has to be somewhere in London? Big Ben is in London, right? Alright, get a ring. Yeah, I definitely fell off. That went from getting nothing but A's. Just get it. I bet I'm gonna a C. I can only see myself getting a C on this. Alright, I somehow got an A. We don't complain around here. Not at all, we don't complain. Alright. Let's move on to Act 2. Alright, didn't work. Did they change the level design or something? I do not remember it being like this, and maybe I just played Unleashed too much. Okay, what the heck, dude? Yeah, I just fell off. No, up. Then do that. Come on. Nuh-uh. Okay. Alright, here's a sidestepping section. Never the best I've had in Unleashed. Gotcha. All right, yep, that's it. S-Rank? S-Rank, yes. Perfect bonus. Top run, we score. We unlock Vector the Crocodile. Dun, dun, dun.
Thanks, Sonic! You know, I got a hunch someone or something is controlling that monster.
Mm-hmm, same.
Roger that.
What is with these NPC responses that Sonic's saying? Angel Island Zone, and okay. Like, would it kill you to just say, alright, thanks for the info, but you have a good point, Vector. Yeah. And this is, oh yeah, I forgot. This is the last stage that we're gonna play before Shadow Gens. Also, who put Springs in the middle of the dang forest? Oh my gosh.
Try it!
I didn't really like this with colors, I didn't really like it here. So if they ever do end up doing something similar to Generations 2, I hope They pick a different level. Well, not, well, they're obviously gonna have to pick a different level. But they'll have to pick something better than, Planet Wisp. So, I don't know, Sweet Mountain? I like Sweet Mountain. Or Starlight Carnival, those are right. Or Asteroid Toaster. Those are all good choices. Or even Tropical Resort, but I have a feeling that, I don't know, just too basic. Okay, I am spin dashing on time, yet I'm still getting hit. Explain how. I need rings. Alright, there. Wow. Looks like they... Like it knew exactly what I needed at the right time. Draw my way back up. Let's get those, and then come here. Alright, I was not close enough to that for it to hit me, but who cares? Is my controller delayed or something? I'm actually starting to think something's wrong with my controller. Why? Why? What do you gain from that? What was that? Sweet Shoes? Yeah, it had to be Sweet Shoes. game is stupid. Finally, we're done after 7 minutes. Hate this level. I don't like it in gens, I don't like it in colors. Yeah, I might as well just be drinking sugar water. This tea is not hot at all. Yeah, I'm on it. Play stage, act two. I didn't know if I was in a, if I was in 3D. Well, now we're back into 2D. So what was the point?
Use the orange rocket color power to soar to higher places.
But... Why? What do you gain from this? Why? Well, seriously, what do you get off this? What do you get off being a bully? It's a lose-lose no matter what I do. Yeah, Mike's coming off from locking in. Okay guys, my lock-in moment is over. Hold on. Hold on, wait. One, two, three. Alright, we're right here. Finally, 8 minutes, A rank. Yeah, I hate this level. This is probably the only thing I hate about gens. Planet West restored.
Dude, there's the emerald.
All right, let's go get it. And we unlock Charmy B. Sadly.
I was scared because somebody took me, but now I'm free. I'm a free bee. Free bee. Whee!
Yeah, that sounded weird.
Alright, just simmer down, buddy.
Oh, hey!
Come on, Sonic, let's keep the party rolling. Yeah, I don't like the new voice clip. I don't like how they rewrote it. Well, actually, no. The rewrites, I'm fine with. It's the acting. It seems like they're not completely in it. Alright, I need to get some. I will say, it does have good music. That's just a standard across Sonic in general. It's so long. Finish it. Alright, finally rings, that's nice. I just backslash. Did I backtrack? What the? Oh, okay. I thought I was stuck up here. I succeeded. Yay. No, I'm not doing this again. So I'm assuming the next boss is going to be Eggman. If that's EGDMAN, spell that Eggman. That's one key. Look over in Crisis. Hey, Silver. Nah, I don't feel like doing this. Let's see. No, I don't feel like doing this either. Hold on, I'll do the doppelganger though.
Let's see your double. You lose your doppelganger, Sonic!
Hey, at least this time I can see it. Ow. Okay, whatever. I'm cooking for it. Again, it happened. Again! You won. Yay. And I got an S rank just in the nick of time. No. I'll get that later. Therefore, Sonic Boom? Let me hear. Is it the Sonic CD Sonic Boom or is it a different song called Sonic Boom? Okay, it's this one. Alright, so we have two keys out of one, and out of three. So the last one, so it has to be in the Planet Wisp area? Well, no, I did the Planet Wisp area, so it has to be in Rooftop Run. No, I'm not doing that. Just lose. Sure, why not?
You can use endless boost here. Endless boost lets you use boost all the time, but you won't be able to collect any rings, so be careful.
kinda like supersonic, but I'm vulnerable. Wow, that was easy. That was really easy. No need. Yeah, I'm not coming. Got all the boss keys. The artwork. Now let's fight Silver. And what a surprise, he has the Silver Chaos Emerald. Sonic, is that really you? Or are you some kind of fake sent for the Chaos Emeralds? What do you guys think of my impressions? Whoa, okay. It's no use! Silver the Hedgehog. Why is everyone's middle name in this universe Duh? Take that, Silver.
Give up.
No. Ow. Did they get a new voice actor for Silver or something? Take that. That was the second last hit. Oh, no, he still got more fighting him. Take that, Silver. Oh, yeah, here it is.
Smash!
Take that. And I just killed him. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. Silver got served. Defeat Silver. B rank, A rank. Okay. 10 seconds. We got a Chaos Emerald. But you know what, guys? I think we're gonna end it off here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, turn notification bells, follow the Twitch, join the Discord. Have a nice day, and I'll see y'all in the next time. Peace out.